I talked to a doctor who's a ringside doctor, Dr. Wallace. You know who he is?
Maybe by face.
Yes, you know, he's been around forever. Gray hair, glasses. He told me the most damage happens around 9, 10, 11, 12. So he said maybe bring the fights, except championship fights will be 12, all other fights 8 rounds. No?
I mean, listen, you know, I'm not a doctor, so. I mean, I personally think they should bring like 15 rounds.
Why?
I think guys are taking it more serious.
Those extra 3 rounds.
I think that they should have the weigh-ins the day of the fight. The guys are fighting their more natural weight.
Did you fight weigh in the same day?
No.
Oh, you weighed in?
Towards the end of my career.
Yeah.
But the when I was champion all that, we went the morning of.
That's what I'm saying. So you, the morning of the fight, you wake up, you get in the scale. You didn't weigh in on Friday.
No.
So how did that work? It's the morning, you get in the scale, and what if you had to, you didn't make weight, there was no fight?
No, they gave me a certain amount of time to lose the weight.
Did a lot of fighters...
Again, like I tell you, we took it more serious because we know we had 15 rounds, and we fought out a more natural weight.
Hey, buddy, they're saying, buddy.
All right, take care, babe. We fought out a more natural weight, so we didn't have to kill ourselves.
So there wasn't a 25-pound weight cut jump?
Of course, today the guys, they weigh in, they go to their room, they get IVs,
yep.
All this other stuff. And now they're not at their natural weight no more. You look at them like, I've had fights. I look across the ring at the other guy. I'm like, what happened?
He was a raisin yesterday, and now he's a grapefruit.
That's not the guy that was on the scale yesterday.
Do you think they'll ever bring back the 15 rounds, or will they bring back the same day weigh-in?
I think they should bring back the same day weigh-in. Because, like I said, you know, a guy will kill himself to get down to a certain weight.
Yeah.
It's not his natural weight, but he knows he gonna get that IV and whatever. The next day, he's good. But now, if you know you got to weigh in that morning.
And you're fighting the same night, you can't kill yourself. Your legs will be gone.
Yep. Yes.
Yeah, well, maybe someone will listen to this and they'll do it.
Even if they don't bring back the 15-round fights, weigh-in the day of the fight.
But it's funny because MMA do the weigh-in the day before, too.
And, you know, and then you see the guys like at the weigh-in.
Yeah.
Then you see them, you're like, damn, what the hell happened?
Hey, I used to work at a TV station. And we had a weather lady that was beautiful. And she did a commercial for one of those systems to lose weight. Right. And it says, I lost 50 pounds. And they didn't tell you that in the first picture she's pregnant. I thought that was the funniest line. Yeah, she lost all the weight, but she had a baby. How about mention that? There's a lot of half-truths in advertising.
Yeah.
By the way, I read a list this week of 50 drinks were like bad, like not best, but like bad to worse. And I saw besides energy drinks and like sodas, orange juice was on that list. I didn't know that.
Orange juice?
Yeah, it was like number 46.
Wow.
There's a lot of things like that, stuff like that. When you were a fighter, did you have to watch your diet like a hawk and watch what you eat, what you drink?
Yeah. You know, it's funny. I had like really old school training, man. Like in the gym, we couldn't drink water in between rounds, man. You wash your mouth out, spit that shit out. I mean, you're gonna swallow.
You're gonna get a concussion from dehydration.
You know what I mean? Hey, listen, you drink just enough to make it through the spar. They were old school guys, man. So, I mean, that, you know, as time went on, you know, they made adjustments. But, you know, I would always watch, you know, I had a regimen that a week before the fight, I was no more than 2 pounds overweight. Just for the last week, I don't gotta kill myself.
But nobody does that today.
Nah.
A week before, there'll be 7, 10, 12 pounds over.
Yeah.
And then risk it and gamble.
That's why a lot of these guys, by doing that, you get cut easy. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, you're blowing up, you're losing it. It's not good. It's not healthy, man.
It's a lifestyle.
Yeah. So, you know, I was, week before, 2 pounds. I was always conscious of my weight.